friends. It is so good to be able to talk to you, and it's hard to believe that it's been more than 3 weeks now after Easter. And some people believe that Easter is just a once a year event and then we forget all about it until next year. Not true. For us Christians, we are Easter, we are resurrection people, and that is the life that Jesus came to bring us. In John 10:10, he says, "I came so that you would have life and have it in abundance." That life is resurrection life, the kind of life that you and I can enjoy every day, the kind of life that here at Ponte Vedra Church, we are all pursuing.
In this time of desperation, when all we know is doubt and fear, there is only one foundation. We believe in this broken generation.
I participated in the prayer vigil on Good Friday. I found it deeply moving. I loved how there were different stations to pray at, for our country, our leaders, our teachers, and others. I loved that the stations focused me on thinking of others, which reinforced Pastor Jackie's idea to not pray to Jesus as if he were Santa Claus, granting me my every Christmas wish. And I love that I had time to reflect at the different stations in the Lord's sanctuary. I took notes of my reflections, and I was shocked at how many there were and how deep they were. The prayer vigil was a wonderful experience for me and was incredibly impactful on my faith journey.
So let our faith be more than anthem. Songs we sing, and in our weakness and temptations, we believe. We believe in God the Father. We believe in Jesus Christ. We believe in the Holy Spirit, and He's given us new life.
I helped with the sack races and helped with crafts, and it was nice to meet people that I have never met before and help them out. To me, Easter means knowing that Christ died for us to forgive our sins, and we know that our sins are forgiven, then we could live better lives. And by serving, I was able to help share God's love.